The Lizard. I actually thought The Lizard would be a pretty good biography to end on this whole little playlist. The Lizard is the perfect example of a science gone awry. One could blame Dr. Kirk Connors for creating the Lizard, but no one should blame him for the actions the Lizard does. When his reptilian mind takes over, Connors loses complete control, and there only remains the savage, powerful, cross-species monstrosity known as the Lizard.